Hello everyone, this is Louisa and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's travel video guys, we are going to Analao, Mabini, Batangas. So medyo new sa channel natin to. The reason for that is mag-free diving ako ngayon guys. So today yan and tomorrow. So yun guys, samahan niyo ako sa trip na to. Let's go! Since there were no buses yet going to Grand Terminal in Batangas directly, I decided to take a bus going to SM Lipa instead. Then we'll be taking a bus again going to Grand Terminal afterwards. The fare is 188 pesos and the travel time is almost an hour. I arrived at around 5:50 in the morning at SM Lipa and then I took a bus going to Grand Terminal. So the fare is 61 pesos each and the travel time is 35 minutes only. From Grand Terminal in Batangas, you need to take a jeep going to Anilao Crossing. So the fare is 70 pesos each and the travel time is 45 minutes. From Anilao Crossing, you need to take a tricycle going to Salve Dive House or Bamboo Villa Resort. So the fare is 60 pesos each and travel time is I think 15 minutes only.
A few moments later.
Guys, we're finally here at Salve Dive House.
Hi vlog, welcome to my guys na.
Hello, kitang-kita yung food trip mo.
Mga kababayan,
kain po.
Tanggang. Ah, sa probinsya, ah. Ay.
Now let's do a quick tour of their Kubo design dive house guys. So itong area na to, this is their chill area and they have two rooms here. First one is already occupied by Claire and friends. Itong part na to is another chill spot lang din. And here's our room. So ayan, yan yung higaan ko and this is just a fan room guys. Meron din ditong dalawang bunk bed. So definitely good for three siya. And here's the CR. It's clean and spacious naman.
Okay, so welcome to free diving. Introduction to free diving. I'm Coach LD from Free Diving Coaches of Asia. So, for Free Diving Coaches of Asia is an organization, non-government organization in the Philippines. Na ang goal namin is teach absolutely everyone, 100% of the population na free diving. Kasi kapag tayo ay na free dive, we tend to see the beauty of the ocean underwater. And kapag nakakakita tayo ng magaganda, we tend to love it. And when we love something, we protect it. Pinoprotektahan natin siya. So, to share the protection of and love, na kapasa na from mouth to mouth, kinakikita mo, nakapasa mo, sige, mag-pidive ka na rin. So, hopefully, darating yung time na lahat tayo yung swimmers at tourists, pre-divers na lahat, pre-lovers na lahat. So, yun siya po ba.
So yun, I decided na sana matutunan ko rin yung mag-free diving. Pa yung basic, at least. Diba? Kasi very important.
Yeah, so I would like you to lie down, straighten up your body. So remember, try to refrain movements, try to control your movements. Part of the grounding technique is the body scan, which you will realize and practice habang ikaw ay naka-calm down.
I think mag 10 na siguro or 11. So yeah, we're done with the lesson for the free diving. So ngayon naglalakad kami. Mag-isa lang ako tapos yung mga kasama ko kasi nasa pandar na sila. So one-on-one lang kami ni coach kanina. So guys, I'm excited for my first free diving session. Let's go! Finally here sa dive site. Wow. Dami nang swimming. Ito yung mga kasama namin ah.
Sige, subukan mo.
Ganito. Sagad mo. Tulak mo yung nasa likod.
Thank you. After lunch, we decided to go here at Saloom, which is only a few stops from Salve Dive House, just to buy some cold drinks because it was so freaking hot that day, guys. Here's my order.
Hello, mga crore. So, update. It's already 4 p.m. Second dive for the day. So, syempre, change outfit, of course.
We're done with diving today, guys. So, ayan, nakaligo na kami and all. And I'm so tired. Napangatulog ang karor nyo. So, ayan, higa-higa muna tayo dito. Tapos, let's eat dinner later. Time to eat! Hello mga karor, so this is our last day here in Anilao, Batangas. So magbo-boat dive tour kami. So yun guys, samahan nyo kami sa adventure namin today. Sana makasisit tayo ulit. Anyways guys, yung rate pala ng accommodation, yung mga rent ng fins and all,
code something like that, i-discuss ko na lang siya sa end ng video na to kasi hindi talaga ako makapag-vlog ng proper vlog dito kasi sobrang bilis ng pacing namin kasi syempre dive and all, tapos yun, pagod-pagod ang mga ate nyo sa kakadive, so yeah. Hi guys, update. So our first destination is here at Darilaot. So magda-dive kami dito. Yan siya.
Our next and last destination for today's dive is here at SMC Island View Resort.
Pagod na. Passport, ito man yung pag.
Ayaw na?
Let's go! Uwi pa next time.
We're finally back here at Salve Dive House, and of course, kain tayo guys ng lunch. Here's our food, chicken adobo and sinigang na bangus. Let's eat!
Goodbye everyone! Bye-bye po! Bye-bye! See you next time! Coach, bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Happy birthday pala!
Thank you, thank you!
Bye po!
Ayan!
Ayan na! Coach na!
Kayo ba yung magkocommute?
Sama kami kila Aldrin.
Ah, sabay na kami.
Thank you po sa pag-assist. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Okay, uwi na. Nag-enjoy ba kayo? Yes, ganyan sarap. Definitely, yes. Okay guys, see you sa next vlog. Bye!
Before heading back to Manila, pwede kayong dumaan dito sa may Ala Animals. Wherein, pwede nyo i-try yung special buko halo-halo nila, guys. You will love how the ice cream melts with the coconut flesh. It's so yummy and it's only worth 150 pesos. Super sulit siya, guys.
Hello mga karor! So as promised, here's the breakdown of my expenses during this diving trip. So first one is you're gonna pay 3,500 pesos per pax for the introduction to free diving itself. So sa Salve Dive House, yun yan mismo babayaran. But guys, it's already inclusive of 2 days and 1 night accommodation. So shared room lang siya. Coach fees, 3 dives, full board meals from lunch to lunch the next day. Also, yung mga gears like fins, mask, and snorkel kasama na siya. GoPro, raw videos, and pictures. So don't worry if wala kayong mga waterproof na cameras. Definitely, they have their own. So, only videos yun, guys. So yeah, also free wifi. Pwede kayo actually doon mag-work from home if you want to. Mabilis yung wifi nila. And only coffee, and they're gonna give you a free Salve tote bag. Also, guys, may itinerary sila na fina-follow during the free diving course. So, make sure na i-follow nyo to. Ilalagay ko na lang dito yung itinerary or sample diving time plan nila. Kasi, syempre, may mga, definitely may mga kasama kayo dyan sa free diving course na kukunin nyo. Other than the things mentioned above, here are the essentials that you might need to bring during your diving trip. So, first one is a reef-safe sunscreen. So, guys, usually yung open water session nila is around 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Pwede pang umabot ng 12 noon. Depende yun sa inyo. So, yeah, it means mainit siya. So, make sure na maglagay kayo ng sunscreen sa mga katawan nyo to avoid sunburn. And, yes, make sure na it's reef-safe din. Kasi, syempre, dun kayo magdadive sa mga may corals na dive site and mga may mga fishes din. So, yeah, if in case wala ka ngayong idea kung ano yung mga reef-safe na sunscreens, provide some recommendations or suggestions sa description box ng video na to. So, check nyo na lang. Also, make sure to bring your personal medicines. If kayo yung tipo ng tao na mabilis na hilo or you have allergies, make sure to bring that. Magdala rin kayo ng socks and rash guards, baby shampoo para dun sa mga goggles nyo. And yeah, mosquito repellent. So yeah, aside from the 3,500 fee for the intro to free diving, yung transpo ko guys, from bahay na yan hanggang dun, hanggang sa naka-uwi na ko, it's around 954 pesos. Sa pabalik, nag-carpool na lang kami sa sasakyan nila Claire and Aldrin. So, we paid 300 pesos. So, hanggang Alabang lang siya. And from Alabang, nag-move it na lang ako papunta sa may Sam. For the food naman, meron akong expenses na 500 pesos. Kasi ito yung food na hindi kasama doon sa full board meals ng Salve mismo. And meron kami guys na binayaran na additional na 600 pesos for each for the boat tour. So, optional lang naman yon. If ever yung group nyo, gusto nyo rin mag-boat tour the next day instead of the usual dive lesson. So, yun. Pwede kayo mag-rent ng boat. So, that would be 6,000 pesos. Minimum siya for 10 packs. So, yung binayaran namin is 600 pesos each. So, yun. Ang total gastos ko, guys, for this free diving trip is 5,554. So, not bad, diba? Kasi nag-enjoy naman ako sa trip na to and natutunan ko yung mga basics ng free diving. And definitely, I can't wait to go back for the fun dive. So yeah guys, yung lesson pala nila ng intro to free diving, it's also good for non-swimmer. So kung gusto niyo matuto mag free diving, make sure to message yung Salve Dive House for more information. So yeah, that's it for this vlog. Thank you so much guys for watching. Make sure to like this video, share, and follow for more.